This is a fantastic series of portraits celebrating England's amazing football squad, including Ealing's own Bukayo Saka. It is crucial that our young people can see themselves and people like them represented in the arts, culture and sports. That is why I am so grateful to Cliffhanger for displaying these portraits, and this is one of the only chances to see the whole squad together like this. This summer, I was proud that we were able to put on our Ealing Festival despite COVID, which for the first time incorporated a fringe program in all our seven towns. Groups from across the borough were able to come here to Walpole Park to perform, showing the diversity and talent we have here in Ealing. We know we still have more to do, reduce inequalities in access to culture for children and young people, and we are passionate and committed to ensuring everyone has the same chances to flourish.